So welcome once again, dear users of YouTube. I'm back with Ron, and let's start kicking some asses once again. Let's do this. So there's only one boss left. Let's go for that fucking Maverick. So it's revenge time. Let's go. Okay. Based on charge shot, it works a lot against those guys. Oh, okay. No, this time I didn't fucking blow up. Ooh, awesome! Wanna. Yes, I got the one-ups to worth it. Oh yeah, awesome. And I have good news, no more is what the fuck. No more joystick sounds. I configured my D-pad so now it can work with the D-pad. And also it's more comfortable to me to play 2D games with only the D-pad instead of using the stick. Okay, here comes a block. Die block, oh fuck. Western Vernet, gray blocks are dead. Shut up, cat. Shut up, cat. Whatever. Seriously, shut up. Ah. Some seconds, please. And I'm back. Okay, let's do this. No. No. Ah, come on. There's it! I missed this one in the last time I visited the stage, so now I'm gonna take it. And it's me, and it's Mr. 3 Defense is worth again. Come on, Fantasy Sword, come here. Oh shit. Wait, what? Fuck you, Sword. Now run! Oh my god, slow down. No X, no, don't hit those things. Huh, oh god, scanner coming. Not this time. Yes, scanner, you lose. Oh, cool. Actually, I up the Xbox during Chainsman here. It's very quick to charge, and the double shot is very fast. Unlike in Mega Man X3, it's a little slower. Come on, boss, I'm ready. Thanks. How are you? Okay, what this game is sending. Let's do this a little slower. Oh shit. Ha! Eden. Stupid kids. Now what I remember is the silk shot right up here. I hate this boss fight without a weakness. The attack of this ninja guy are very... Okay, that's it. As like a wonder, he likes to teleport and poison another. I guess when you attack him with the weakness, he just gets with the shuriken attack and the teleport. Oh, son of a bitch. Ah, come on. Oh shit. Damn it. Oh shit. You know what? I'm not risking. It is easy, I was just not paying attention to his pattern, I was just killing him. And I like to when you own them with, just how do, Xbox, third shot. Not ignore. So with that, we are over with the Mavericks and it's time to go to the fucking fortress of the X-Hunters. I don't know what will wait to me, if I'm honest. Oh shit. Oh, sorry, X, one of X hunters attack. The base to go. Oh shit! In other words, I'm fucked up. I'm screwed. So now I need to fight Zero, as I see. And after I saw some videos in the past, it's not an easy fight. In other words, doesn't matter if you got two or one part, you're screwed up. You need all three parts. Okay, see you later, guys, in the next part.